Hello guys, today I'm gonna show you how to fix your VSR-10 at home for free. First you need to remove trigger guard. Then take out the little pin. Now you can just slide out the cylinder. Now you can check your cylinder, but this step isn't necessary. You remove piston head with needle nose pliers. It's recommended to clean your piston and loop the O-rings for better seal. You can see the damage on the cylinder. You just need to turn it and the gun will work again. You can also buy a metal piston. Good idea to replace your O-ring, but you can just clean it and lube it. Good to lube your cylinder. can put some Teflon tape around piston head for better air seal. You can turn piston like this. For installing the bolt, you will need to remove trigger unit. Trigger unit doesn't need to be replaced. thanks for watching.